Masarap po ba to?
Yes, masarap ba to?
Ay, alam ko na kung ano yung bibili natin dito.
Ano?
Sausage!
Bakit?
Kasi may Roman 6.23. Maganda yung Roman 6.23.
Ano yung Roman 6.23?
Ano, for the wages of sin is...
Ay, galing!
Tama ba?
Oo, tama.
Tama?
Tama.
Oh!
Hey, anyong! Anyong sa'yo!
Anyong!
Di ba tayo busog? Kaya maghahanap pa tayo ng maraming pagkain.
1 to 10 po, gano'ng kasarap?
Dito tayo ngayon sa...
1 to 10.
10.
So, ganun ka-confident si nanay about...
Specialty nila yan.
Okay, next naman natin titignan ay...
Titignan.
Malalaman.
You invited to taste the room?
Oh.
Sure, sure.
What's your name?
Andre.
Andre. RJ.
RJ?
Yeah.
Japs.
KL.
Nice meeting
you. Hello. Yeah, it's fresh.
The owner.
Owner.
Oh. And we're doing a concert here on May 27th. So we're just touring around the
5 days after my birthday.
Oh, for real?
Oh.
Well, advance happy birthday. So guys, tinuturuan niya tayo paano kainin to ng the Portuguese way.
The way we eat in Portugal, if you like cinnamon,
ah, okay.
It's a great combination.
So you put cinnamon on it?
On it, yeah.
Very hot, but very good.
Please don't burn yourself, because tomorrow you cannot sing.
Yeah.
And then it says
tomorrow.
So good. I love the texture.
Crispy, yeah?
Yeah. Food review.
Soft on the inside, crispy on the outside.
Yung ako yung nanonood, pero ako yung naglalawa.
Yummy, guys.
Ito na yung favorite ko kasi, ano, talagang na-stretch ako mag-speak in English.
Ako po, order po ako ng ano. Ay, talaga po ba? Nakaya naman po ako. Pero sige po.
Pwede po ba may pork rice din?
So guys, so far, nalilito na kami kung ano yung gusto namin talaga kainin kasi sobrang daming options. Ganun pala na pag marami kang options. Kaya kailangan talaga magsistick to one ka lang.
Kung ano yung nasa puso mo, sundin mo. Siya magkamali ay pipinguting ko.